All right. If you look right there, you'll see that our hot rod flames are painted on the car. They've all been nicely pinstriped all around the edges. It cut all our flames off. Everything looks uniform. It all looks like it's where it's supposed to be. And we've taken our side panels off. Just like the door jamb, we had the pinstripe in and out, so we had to do the same on the edge of our side panels. And it's gonna look really, really nice. Now, the next step we're gonna do, we gotta let that dry and cure the pinstripe. Okay, it's been, we did it yesterday. We gotta let it cure for approximately 3 to 5 days. And then we'll go ahead and clear coat the side panels and the door. The rest of our car will be ready to block sand down and paint the car. And hopefully we'll get it all painted, color sand and buff, put everything back together, get the bumpers on, install everything that needs to be installed. And then we'll go ahead and take it to the upholstery shop and see what those clowns are gonna do. So there you go, Hot Rod Flame 101. It's gonna be a nice car. I hope this lesson's helped you out. Contact me at 972-420-1293. And of course, my little buddy Bruno, he's always with me right here. And looks like he's been working hard today, so he's going to have to take a nap. All right. Okay, there you go. You heard it from the man. SouthwestRodingCustom.com. My name's Pete. Take it easy, and we'll see you on the next one. But before I go, I want to give you a little walk around of what the flames look like up close. So let's check it out. Ready to say goodbye? All right, we'll see you later. See you later. Bye-bye.